Hello students, we studied the highway engineering. The chapter is highway geometric design. The topic we studied in the next previous class, that is super elevation, which is very important part of the highway geometric design. In super elevation, we raised the outer edge, the counter of the centrifugal force. We raised in outer edge of the rope. In today we start about the design of super elevation, how to design the super elevation in road. Let us start. Today we start the design of super elevation. There is 4 steps to design the super elevation. First one is step 1. The super elevation for 75% of design speed is calculated and neglecting the friction. If the design speed is greater than 75, we are neglecting the friction unit. That is E plus F. We know that the formula of super elevation is E plus F equal to V square by GR, or V square by GR is equal to meter per second, or in previous class super elevation formula equal to E plus F equal to V square by GR is equal to meter per second. In E plus F equal to V square by 127 R in kilometer per hour, that is in F. There is we include F, but in design speed above the 75, there we not include the friction. So E equal to 0.75, because the friction is higher than the design speed, higher than the 75 friction. The design speed is higher than the 75%, that is 0.75%, that is 0.75 V square by G square. We know the V square by GR, that is 0.75 V into GR, that is 0.75 V square by 9. G equal to 9.81, that is calculated as V square by 225 R. In step 2, first step 1, we call neglecting the friction. In step 2, if the calculated value E is less than 7%, we provided maximum super elevation is 0.07, and we proceed to next, step 3 and 4. We know in IRC recommended that the maximum super elevation is 7%, that is 0.07. If we the calculated E, where we calculated E V square by 225 R, if the E equal less than 7%, we maximum super elevation, if we calculated the value is comma 0.35, we calculated the value comes to 0.05. So 0.05 is less than 0.07. There we provided the maximum super elevation 0.07. But and proceed to next 3 and 4. What is to say that next 3 and 4? Check coefficient of friction developed for the maximum value E 0.07 of the full value of design speed. You check the coefficient friction, coefficient friction check, which is developed for the maximum value equal to E is equal to 0.07 at the full value of design speed. F equal to V square by GR minus 0.07, where V square by 127 R minus 0.07. V square by GR minus 0.07, we calculated F coefficient friction, we calculated check. If super elevation value is less than to 0.07, we calculated to check the friction. How to calculate friction? V square by GR minus 0.07. Because E plus F equal to V square by GR. So F we calculated next time in another side, that minus, that is F equal to 0.07. the V square by 127 R means V square by 127 R, where V equal to kilometer per hour. If the value of F thus calculated is less than 0.15, the super 0.07 is safe seal. The F is where we calculated F is less than, always less than 0.15, then 0.057, we measure provided 0. Maximum value of 0.07 is safe. In step 4, E plus F equal to 0.07 plus 0.15, E plus F that is 0.22, that is v square by gr, va square by gr, va square is equal to 127 by r, va is equal to 0.22 gr or 2794 r square root, va is equal to allowable speed. So there is a problem, we have to understand the super elevation. So what is the problem? Design the rate of super elevation for a horizontal highway curve of radius span 500 meter and speed is 100 km per hour. Then for mixed traffic condition equilibrium is given by E equal to V square by 225 R. How we provided V square by 225? Because the design speed is V equal to speed is 100 km, which is 75, is above the 75 km per hour. So you use the formula V square by 225, which is shown here, E equal to V square by 225, step 1. 225 R, that is V equal to 100 km, R is equal to 500 meters, then shown in the question. So E equal to 100 square by 225 into 100, that is 0.089. 0.089 is greater than 0.05. So we check the coefficient lateral velocity. If the formula is less than 0.0, then we provide 0.0. We proceed to next step. The maximum, we proceed to step 1, 3, 4, 3. So we check the lateral velocity. F equal to V square by 127 R minus 0.0. 5 provide V square by 127 minus 0.07, because it is given here V square by 127 minus 0.07, where V is equal to kilometer per hour, F equal to V square. So 0.157 minus 0.07, that is 0.087. as the value is less than 0.15, the design set and with super elevation is 0.07. the value is less than the 0.15, so the design is safe and with a super elevation 0.07. the next example, if r equal to 100 meter, speed is equal to 50 km per hour and lateral friction is 0.15, then what is super elevation? We know the super elevation formula is two formula, the e plus f equal to v square by gr equal to meter per second, or e plus f equal to v square by 127 r, that is kilometer per hour. So there e plus f, we provide e plus f equal to v square by 127 r, because if r equal to 100 meter, v speed equal to 50 kilometer per hour is given. So e plus f equal to v square by 127, e is equal to v square by 127 r minus f, that is put the value 50 square by 127 into 100 minus 0.15, that is 0.047. the proper calculated super elevation is 0.047. so this topic is over of super elevation. The characteristics of super elevation is over. Then we provide the payment of the curve, what the widening of the payment. We next day we provide the widening of payment. Thank you.